बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। आई बिगन इन द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह हु इज़ द मोस्ट ग्रेशियस द मोस्ट मर्सीफुल। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर इन गुड स्पिरिट्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू पेपर पैटर्न ऑफ इंग्लिश एज सेट बाय लाहौर बोर्ड। आई एडवाइज यू टू नोट इट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक and also mark the pages that I have mentioned against each question in your relevant book, whether textbook or grammar book. Here I would like to tell you students that in DPS your all papers of English will be set according to Lahore Board paper pattern, including first term, send up exams and annual exams. Total marks allocated to this paper are 75 with time duration of 2 hours 30 minutes. First objective paper is given. Students, as it had been in your practice in class 9, that objective paper is to be attempted on a bubble sheet. It is of 19 marks and time for objective is 20 minutes. There is one question in objective with 4 parts. Part A is choose the correct form of verb. The items in this part are mostly selected from your grammar book exercises on page 164 to 168. This part is of 5 marks. Then B part is choose the correct spellings. Words for spellings are selected from textbook lessons and it is of 4 marks. C part is choose the correct option. Usually words are given or sentences are given with some highlighted or underlined word. You are asked to find out synonym or the antonym out of the given options. It is of 5 marks. Then D and the last part of objective is choose the correct option according to grammar. It is set from the textbook lessons grammar portion. Subjective paper of English is of 56 marks and time duration for this is 2 hours 10 minutes. It starts with question 2. And question 2 is answer the given questions. It is of 10 marks. 8 questions are given from your textbook lessons, both text questions as well as comprehension questions are set in this part. Students, you have to attempt 5 questions out of given 8. Then question 3 is translate the paragraph into Urdu or rewrite into simple English. Only one paragraph is given from textbook lessons. Then question 4 is write down summary of the given poem or paraphrase the stanza. It is of 5 marks and summary or paraphrase is given from the poems of the textbook. Question 5 is to write an essay or a paragraph. There are 3 topics for essay and 3 topics are given for paragraph writing. You are required to write either on an essay or a paragraph. There are 15 marks for this question. Question 6 is change the direct speech into indirect speech. 8 sentences in direct speech are given, and these are taken from your grammar book from page 172 to 177. This question is of 5 marks. Then question 7 is, use the given pair of words in your own sentences. 8 pair of words are given, and you are to attempt at least 5 pair of words. These are taken from your grammar book, page 177 to 181. They are of 5 marks. Last question of your paper is to translate the given paragraph into English. Only one paragraph is given, and these Urdu paragraphs are part of your grammar book from page 138 to 148. There is an option in this question, you can also write 10 sentences on a given topic. But in DPS students, we always advise our students to attempt paragraph translation. I hope paper pattern of English is clear to you now. Allah Hafiz.